An update to breaking news we reported this morning, which forced the closure of a busy roadway in eastern Travis County. A dirt truck overturned just after 9:30 in the 18,000 block of FM 969 near Burleson Manor Road. And you can see the truck has been turned upright after spilling dirt and fuel onto the roadway. Starflight took the injured driver to the hospital. No word yet on that person's condition.